quite big. She weighed just about 16 stone. And then a fake dietitian went and put her on a diet. Now she looks like skin and bone. She looks like skin and bone. Do the meditation and yoga, and she's thrown away the good food guide. And she's given up the alcohol and pizzas and the pies. And now she looks as if she's ready to die. You can't see her walking by. Don't eat no mashed potatoes. She don't eat no buttered scones. Stay away from carbohydrates. You're gonna look like skin and bones. Living on the edge of starvation. And she says she's got no appetite. And her father and her mother and her sisters and her brothers can't see her when she walks by. You can't see her walking by. Don't eat no mashed potatoes. She don't eat no buttered scones. Stay away from carbohydrates. You're gonna look like skin and bone. She used to be so cuddly. She used to be so fat. What a sin, cause she's oh so thin that she's lost all the friends that she had. She looks like skin and bones. Skin and bone, come on, rattle them bones. Put your hands up to the ceiling. Bend your hips and touch your toes. Do your daily exercises. You're gonna look like skin and bone. Don't eat no mashed potatoes. Don't eat no buttered scones. Don't eat no carbohydrates. You're gonna look like skin and bone.